red rose, and from his heart, the briar.